Assalamu alaikum, dear viewers. In this video, I am discussing about urethritis. So, urethritis is, there is two types we are seeing, gonococcal urethritis and non-gonococcal urethritis. For gonococcal urethritis, the cause is Neisseria gonorrhea. Remember, Neisseria gonorrhea is responsible for gonococcal urethritis. Now about non-gonococcal urethritis. The organism responsible are Chlamydia trachomatis and Mycoplasma genitalium. So, Chlamydia trachomatis and Mycoplasma genitalium is responsible for non-gonococcal urethritis. What are the features of urethritis? The patient is present with dysuria, pruritus, discharges, urethral meatus. I am again repeating the clinical features. The clinical features are in urethritis, dysuria, pruritus, discharges, urethral meatus. Now about treatment. Treatment of urethritis is ceftriaxone 250 mg IM and azithromycin 1 g per OR or doxycycline 100 mg BID 7 days. I am again repeating the treatment. Treatment of urethritis is ceftriaxone 250 mg intramuscular and with it azithromycin 1 g per OR or doxycycline 100 mg BID 7 days. This is all about urethritis. Please do subscribe and share Dr. Emma's Medicine YouTube channel. Thank you.